Nós só precisávamos. Né?
So both Rare Bear and the Foxes
in. Dude, I can't.
We're not even in the park yet, guys.
I've already seen Rare characters.
Ready.
Excuse me.
We've got just over half an hour to get.
Everyone get in.
Selfie.
Me.
Ready, go!
We need to discuss where we are. So we are at Animal Kingdom right now. Fun, fully met Brer Bear and Brer Fox.
Was it down there and like looking at it our left when you walk through the drive? Yeah. That was where you can meet me in this pretty lots of. I remember things!
Hey,
I remember things! Down there you used to meet Winnie the Pooh and Piglet and Eeyore and Tigger. Yeah!
Cat!
McDonald's fries!
And just McDonald's fries.
Yeah. I just jumped,
body. We're in an Animal Kingdom, in case you haven't noticed or gathered.
Yeah.
My ears broke. Insert Titanic music here. We've just done the Mount Everest ride. And by we, I mean me, Katie, and Matt. Now we're going to wait and meet Tarzan. Tarzan's around here somewhere.
Hi, Dad. What do you think of Everest?
I thought it was brilliant. It is a really, really good ride because it doesn't go upside down, but it does go fast and you get some real coolness to it. And there's a bit where you go backwards for ages and I really like that bit.
Yeah.
I like going backwards. But yeah, it was really, really good and worth going. I sat next to a guy who looked really, really, really scared.
He was screaming like a girl.
He screamed like a girl.
Cat was like, who's screaming? I'm like, it's that guy in front.
In fact, I think he covered my screaming by screaming like a girl.
Yeah, we cannot hear you. We can only hear this guy. That's so funny.
So, yeah.
What are you doing now?
We're going to do, it's tough to be a bug, but we were going to get our photo taken because we got our photo passes in with our tickets this year.
Katie Baker!
I just sung you a song and you didn't hear me.
Oh, no, we were blogging.
We were talking. James.
We were talking.
I went, Katie Baker, doobie 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 doo.
What a lovely song.
Tarzan down this way, look.
Fucking tragic.
Do you want me to yap like a dog?
Yeah, go on.
Woof!
I would like to take a nap right now.
Oh, your turn.
Yes. Naps are so nice.
I can actually yap like a dog.
Oh, I am a very good dog barker. Others in my family think they are better barkers, but I am the best.
I told you I can yap like a dog.
Bye, guys.
You used to be able to carry him really easily, but I can't do it anymore.
I'm not fat. I'm
just very big bones.
Hey, you're going that way, darling. That
Love
way.
You. Bye.
Okay. He's going to go soon. Need to meet other bear. Okay. One of the many. Hey guys, it's me Miranda. Here with our bees and in my bees and I got so many bees, man. Now you can get one too. Look, this location will be closed at 3:55. We've gotta go. Off to Thursday. It's a bay tracker. And that's where Tarzan is and we just started there and it's like a little guided direction-y map.
We have many lessons.
Can we do a picture like this, like with Jane? Thank you.
See you. Bye.
Thank you, girls. Okay.
One, two, three.
a lion. Time for the Argonauts.
Simba, you've all picked a very special day to visit. You see, today, we've come to town for a big celebration.
And I'm broke AF. But oh my god.
She says in Disney.
So good. I think she's gonna walk around Disney.
I'm broke AF.
I'm broke! Oops!
Oh, there's two
I can't even afford a pen lid. No jokes, it fell off because we had like 2 minutes to get here. So we ran. Yeah, it was so good. The characters, like, it's hard to act like being an animal, but they do it so hard. The monkeys, Jesus
Christ. I love them. They're all my favourite
part. They get it, like they're so like, into it.
I love them.
you know it's definitely not a monkey, but you'd believe it the way they act.
I love the monkeys.
That's why I love about the Lion King, especially, because it's so hard to act like an animal. That sounds weird, but it's one of the hardest things to do.
Yeah.
And they just do it, like, perfectly.
Would you audition for this show?
Of course.
What would you
all, all the others of the Bakers, they was like, oh no, we changed our mind.
And we're like, what?
It's so good. But I think it's just the musical theatre nerd in me who takes over things
like
this.
Yeah, and the Disney nerd in me.
Like, Kaylee was probably sat there like watching the show. I was going, oh my god, that footwork, that choreography, that harmony.
I was like, you look so pretty. And you're
like... I'm like watching everything. And normally I sit there and criticise everything. The only thing I'd say is sometimes the monkeys weren't doing their tricks in sync when they're opposite each other. That's like really hard. So I'll let them off for that.